Well, hello there. Come in, come in. Welcome. I'll be your bartender for the evening. Yes, I own this very bar. Whatever can I help you with? Step right up. Take a pick. What brings you around these parts? You don't have a familiar face. Oh, don't get all offended. All I simply mean is someone with such a lovely face. It's quickly recognizable. Like yourself. By the looks of it, it looks like you've had a really rough day. Oh, I can tell. I'm a bartender. I see people coming in and out. Well, some come to drink their stress away or their problems. Some come to enjoy themselves. Either reason, all are welcome. Especially super cute ones, like you. But you probably hear that so often. You don't? Well, in that case, you should come to my bar more. You'll hear it every time you're here. Okay, cutie? Well then, have you decided? Or am I a little too distracting for you? No need to answer that. I know. What do I recommend? Well, you should try the blueberry swirl. It's almost as sweet as you. Would you like a little taste, or the drink itself? Alright, I'll give you a little teaser of it, just because I like you. There we go. Now, would you mind if I joined you for a drink? Good. You know what? Let's make a deal. If you beat me in a drinking game, then you'll get 35% off on all drinks you buy at my bar. But if I win, then you have to visit my bar every day. You won't even have to spend money. Just you being here is nice. Deal? Good. You know, I don't know if you're bad at making deals or you just love seeing me. Because either way, I win. It's called a win-win scenario. I mean, what's the point of having discounts on drinks if you don't come back? And if I win, I get to see you every day anyways. Well, to us. Ready to start when you are. Lovely.